America joins pro-Trump group founded by Seth Rich Truthers. The controversial former White House aide has a new gig with an anti-globalist coalition that just happens to be launched by right-wing conspiracy theorists. Sebastian Gorka may have left the Trump White House, but he's still working for a conspiracy theorist. The controversial former White House advisor has officially signed on with a new pro-Trump super PAC, founded and run by people who have promoted conspiracy theories about the 2016 murder of Democratic National Committee staffer Seth Rich and outlandish falsehoods regarding a Democratic Party child rape ring known in the right-wing fever swamps as Pizzagate. In joining the group dubbed the Make America Great Again Coalition, Gorka has dramatically elevated its profile, but that hasn't led its members to stop dabbling in urban myths and legends. Reached for a comment on Tuesday, a spokeswoman for the Make America Great Again Coalition defended its leaders' efforts to raise questions about both human trafficking rings run out of D.C. pizza shops and a murder they deem mysterious, even as police insist it was the result of a botched robbery. The Make America Great Coalition was created to promote Trump's agenda and compete against globalist corporatist interests, according to the group. It is headed by Adam Gingrich, no relation to Newt, who worked on Donald Trump's 2016 presidential campaign in Pennsylvania. Gorka joined the group as a senior advisor. Axios reported on Tuesday, not long after his unceremonious ouster from the Trump White House last month. Gingrich and others associated with the Make America Great Again Coalition have small followings in corners of the right-wing media universe and have used their online platforms to promote conspiracy theories about Rich's murder last year has become a rallying cry for some pro-Trump media voices convinced that he was responsible for the release of hacked emails from the Democratic Party and that, as a result, Hillary Clinton's presidential campaign played a role in his death. The Washington, D.C. police has consistently dismissed such claims as Rich's grieving family has begged to be left alone. If Seth Rich was African American, would the D.C. police get away with hiding body cam and other video footage? Gingrich wrote on Twitter in July. In another tweet last year, Gingrich amplified WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange's suggestion that Rich was his group's source of hacked emails from Clinton's campaign chairman, who murdered Seth Rich. Gingrich asking the hashtag ParanoidHillary. After the Daily Beast contacted him for comment, Gingrich made his Twitter account private. A screen grab of his tweets can be seen below. Who murdered Seth Rich? ParanoidHillary. Assange. Murdered DNC staffer was potential WikiLeaks source, Fox News insider, and random thought. If Seth Rich was African American, would the DC police get away with hiding body cam and other video footage? Hashtag silent murder. Well, Gorka now has joined the ranks of this group. Let's see what he can expose, if he can help expose the mystery surrounding this. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.